machine made out of hubcaps, bailing wire, and duct tape, and be transported back to a more halcyon time 15 years ago, where we weren't under impending danger of nuclear annihilation and total economic meltdown, where we weren't worried that Billy wasn't going to make it to Thanksgiving because he wasn't going to make it to Thanksgiving. Where Kenny got bigger and hairier. Where the malignant narcissism of Truckadelic was still politically correct. And their weaponized machismo was still respected in the boardrooms of Hollywood. Where their brand of high best patriarchy was still how you could tap a young boy on the butt and say, good job, son. Nice game. All that was still... good game, boy. Good game. All that was still respected in the halls of justice we called 15 years ago. We've all gotten older, but we're no fucking wiser. Every one of you cocksuckers is no prettier, I give you that either. You're still just a 5 at best, 7 if I have 14 beers. Remember, it's not gay if you're in prison. It's only good if you don't remember their name the next day. And it's always gonna be fucking Truckadelic!
Y'all ready to get up on the bar and fuck shit up? Ain't this a sorry mess? Goddamn. Y'all beautiful.
All right, you've already gotten your money's worth. The rest of this shit's downhill. Let's go.
Hey, before we get started, we got some rules. That's right. Truckadelic done got all. We got rules. Number one rule. No fighting. If Tom Jerswitz out here, that's directed at you. I don't see you.
No, he's banned.
If somebody bumps up against you, steps on your feet, spills your beer, go buy another fucking beer. Give him a beer. Give him a hug. It's a love fest. Rule number two. That's right. I am all hip. Second thing is we wanted to be cool and do like a no smoking show or something like that, like a cool band do. We looked around and we realized what? Alright, Joe, the big guy's out of here. This is a no cussing show. That's right. That's right. This is a no cussing show. So if y'all hear anybody cuss, y'all throw up your horns. We'll get Joe over here and we'll get him put the fuck out, the heck out of here, alright? You good with that, Ted?
Fuck yeah!
All right. And we want to thank Lust. We want to thank LZ. And we want to thank Dusty Booze and the Baby Haters.
And we want to thank the Star Bar.
How about you girls think we can follow that shit?
Fuck, man. I'm ready to rock and roll now.
I'm the biggest fool that you ever made of me. I'm the biggest fool that you ever made of me. Show me all the pleasures and the treasures in your dream. To turn into a carnival, mirror house of shine. And a musical carousel reminds me of your lies. Well, I don't know where I'm going. Are you sure where?
fourth down, right?
Good night, y'all. That was great, man. from the Billy Joe Winghead crew out there representing somewhere in the fine leagues.
We got all them fucking Tampa folks and them Tampa fucking St. Pete and Reddington. Fucking Chattanooga.
That's right. Yeah. That's right. This man remembers a big thing we did down there in Tampa. Was that when we used to play down there, we played at a place called Skipper's. Fine joint. And they was having this thing going on down there about titty bars. And they was trying to shut down the titty bars. So Truckadelic came up with an idea for a bumper sticker. It was brilliant. Don't tamper with Tampa.
Dude, Kenny came up with that. You didn't even remember that bumper sticker.
I did fucking too, you lying motherfucker.
Don't tamper with Tampa. Get it?
Don't tamper with that. Anyway, they didn't do it, and we did it, and we made millions off of it. So y'all, sorry, Tampa, y'all lost out on that deal.